I'm Lynn Bowie. A threat at Northwest High School in Gaithersburg prompts additional police presence today. The principal sent a letter to parents telling them about an online threat which warned students not to go to school today. Police do not believe the threat, though, is credible. Much more later today, WJZ and WJZ.com.